For me, one of the most important points about the energy transition is the energy efficiency issue, because okay, it's more easy to sell the energy transition due to solar panels or new renewable energies, but in fact the point is that the first step is to improve the energy efficiency of the buildings or our infrastructures, and then we can move to the renewables and to the storage systems. Hello, I'm Álvaro Nofuentes, and I'm project manager here in ETRA, and I'm usually involved in the S2020 Smart Energy project. The project WISEGRID, is a project that is focused on the field of consumption and distribution, and our aim was to provide 9 different technologies to the different actors of that field in order to have a more democratic energy supply and empower citizens. And I started being the project manager of WISEGRID and also submitting new proposals like Trinity, which is the project that I'm the project manager right now. We call the Trinity Coffee Breaks, which in fact are talks between members of the project via online, and try to have a more relaxed discussion about these topics, but in a way that maybe all the people can understand. I mean, the infrastructure that currently is for interconnecting countries is quite poor for the moment, but it is been increasing with the years. And the point here is that also the electricity markets are being interconnected over the years, but there is still some integration with Southeastern Europe in order to have a whole European market. Spain is barely interconnected with the rest of Europe, and this situation must be improved in the future, because we have a lot of renewable potential, and if we increase the interconnection with France and with the other parts of Europe, we can go from the current status, that is we are importing coal-based energies, to the status of being exporter of green energy to the rest of Europe. And in fact, it is very important to promote these projects of common interest in order to improve the infrastructure, but we should not forget also the intelligence required to manage all this new infrastructure. In Europe is raising the energy community movement, which in Spain is also quite recent. And in fact, there is no current legislative and regulatory framework for these energy communities here in Spain, but it is worth mentioning that the IDAE has published a roadmap for the establishing of these new energy communities. Regarding WISEGRID, for example, we won 3 different awards in 2018, and one of them was the Citizen Award by the European Sustainable Energy Week, a prize actually awarded by the votes of European citizens. So I think that we demonstrated that it is possible to have a more democratic energy system, and that everybody has a role in the future energy system of Europe.